with Twitter, the president's favorite way of communication now could extend to Google and Facebook. The president's executive order seeks to diminish the power of large social media platforms by trying to reinterpret a critical 1996 law that shields websites and tech companies from lawsuits. The order argues the protections hinge mainly on tech platforms operating in good faith and that social media companies have not. Now, experts are doubtful that this order can be carried out without an act of Congress. Trump is accusing Twitter of interfering in the presidential election, but Twitter CEO Jack Dorsey wrote that they will continue to point out incorrect information about elections globally and that they will continue to connect the dots, conflicting statements so that the people can judge for themselves. Now, CEO Mark Zuckerberg says that social media should not be the arbiter of truth. Now, back to you.